Hello and welcome to the Midday Minute. This is the latest update from our newsroom. Thank you for watching Times TV.